I am from Cuba. I was attorney there. I'm professor of an university in Holguín City. I decided to come here to Florida State because I was looking for an university with high academic level. Well, that was one of my main interests. And in that matter, who makes the difference sometimes are the professors. I was looking for a professor with ethics, with good human values, with professionalism, and with a high teaching skill. After my first semester, I found that in this college. I never expect to receive any email from a professor on Sundays saying, I am here in my office until 6 o'clock. If you want to come, stop by to explain you any issue, any concern regarding with my class or with any assignment that we have, usually have weekly. They have office hour that is very useful for us, but they also come here on weekends. They may answer you like Bayer or Lavia any email 11 o'clock at night. That is not common. Florida State have the resources that the student need to understand the American legal system. Everything is here in these buildings. You have not to go outside to reach anything, because the library have excellent services, because the IT services are very good too, because you have not to wait in a line to get any help from the administrative staff, for example. Also, you may find here a student organization that may help you with the classes, that may they have many activities during the weeks, during the weekend, and help you to have fun and help you to with academic matters. You may meet here important people around all the United States in our field, in the legal field, judges, president of some court, U.S. court. You may meet with director of or CEO of important companies around all the country, and they may give you a very important advice to practice the law in U.S. or once you return to your country. The LL.M student have an office here in this college. It's a very nice place. It's in the second floor of one of our buildings. And you may study there, you may meet there, you may take a rest there. And you may meet people, colleagues from the college, professor. It's a very good place for us. The college have a placement office, and they advise you about how to maybe get a job, how to apply for the New York Bar. They are very good too, and they help you. My plan is to apply for the New York Bar after my LLM program, and they prepare you very good during the class, because this program let you understand the American legal system as a whole. I want to transfer for the JD. Also, after this year, I may transfer my credits, up to 29 credit from my LLM student, and transfer that credit to the JD program. I think that the American legal system is big, it's beautiful legal system to practice, to study.